Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this concert this evening. This first group that's going to perform is the Ranger Singers, which is a group of students from Wyoming Elementary, Columbus Elementary, Scandia Elementary, and Lino Elementary. So at each building, we meet for 6 weeks after school for about an hour and a half or so. And this is our big concert. We're so glad that we can be here this evening. And we're excited to hear the high school kids after. So thank you for letting us be here and hear what you have to play this evening. We're gonna do three pieces. The first one is called Fruit Cannon. The second one is called Mist. And the third one will be Hot Chocolate. Thank you for being here.
Mango, 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 mango Hello. Oh, it's already on. Great. Welcome. It's always hard to follow, you know, such cute, wonderful singers that are hopefully going to be like this someday. But I tell these guys, I say, your time is already up, okay? At one point, people came to hear you because you were cute, and now you have to actually be good, okay? Now, not to say that they were not good because they were cute and good, but the cuteness, sorry guys, it's wearing off. Eventually you're gonna look like this, so I'm so sorry for that. But this is concert choir, mostly 9th and 10th graders here at the high school, and we're just really excited to sing. This first piece is in Hungarian, so it's a little bit, something a little bit different. Thank you. So that was kind of a cool arrangement of kind of an early American folk tune. This last piece that we're going to sing is kind of near and dear to our hearts. We've been singing it for a while, but it is it takes its text from something that was scrawled on the walls of a concentration camp. And so it's been something that has been kind of inspirational. It's called Inscription of Hope, and I hope that you enjoy it.
Oh. Good evening. Welcome. We're so glad you're here. This is the Concert Orchestra. They're starting their program with a piece called Deja Vu, which is our slow piece for the evening. It's got nice flowing lines until it doesn't. And we do hope you enjoy Deja Vu.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's hard for us teachers to express to you how much has gone into the preparation of the music on the stage. I can identify all of the lessons. I shouldn't say all. I'm sure I've forgotten some. But there are so many lessons, big ones, small ones. Lower your finger. This is 6/8 time. This is a key signature. There's so many lessons that go into it. And you come to a concert, it's like, wow, that's really good. Yep, it is. But these kids have worked so hard, and I cannot express how proud I am of this next piece and the work they've done. They've had this in their folders since almost day one this year. And they have worked so hard to get this. This is from Handel's Messiah. It's called And He Shall Purify. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. I'm of a certain age. I have two pairs of glasses. Final piece this evening is our fun one. The students put it together pretty quickly, but definitely found challenges in the 6/8 time signature and the key with three sharps in it. Like the previous one, it's from the Baroque era. Same time, the composer was composing at the same time as Handel and Mozart and some of the other great ones. It's a dance from one of the operas written by Joseph Bologne. This composer led a remarkable life, not only as a prolific composer, as a virtuoso violinist, music director, conductor of a Parisian symphony, military officer in the only black regiment in the French Revolution. He was knighted by Queen Marie Antoinette herself as Chevalier de Saint-Georges. This is the ballet number 6 by Joseph Bologne.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to the band portion of tonight's program. Your first piece you heard tonight, Sea Songs, was a setting of sea shanties by one of England's most well-known 20th century composers, Rayfon Williams. That one was an interesting challenge because it got them into more velocity in their technique and playing, and also in terms of the style, and also some keys they'd never seen before, and they have come a long way. I'm not kidding. The first day we read this, they could get through maybe two measures at a time. So they've come a long way, so good work, Dean. The next piece is based on the idea of when words fail, ... music speaks. That's the title, and it's an expressive lyrical piece that challenged us in terms of how do we be expressive with our tone, our balance, our tuning, our dynamics, our tempos, all of those things. So hopefully we do the job. I have a hunch they will, and music speaks.
Thank you.
Our next piece is a theme and variations on a probably familiar tune if you don't know the title. And a theme and variations gives us a statement of a musical idea, and then it takes that and changes it, plays with it, changes tempos, changes styles, changes meters, changes keys, and you get that whole variety of that. Be thou my vision.
Three, but they are mighty back there.
Thank you.
Our last selection is a programmatic work that's semi-specific. Sometimes programmatic has really specific moments in the music that are moments and events that happen. This one's more of a broad, general sense of the Mount St. Helens eruption. This is written way back in the anniversary for this in the late 90s. But it's in five short sections. The first one's Vistas, which sets up kind of the, we're in the mountains. The second one is Warning, correct? Warning, and then Cataclysm, you can imagine what that is. Right? What's four? Void, and then rebirth. Renewal, that's close. Yeah. This is a fun one, Regenesis. Thank you. Thank you very much for coming tonight and supporting our students' musical endeavors. Afterwards, the Boosters and Triumph students are selling refreshments, and the Jazz will be out there playing some tunes for you. So once again, thanks for supporting the students and our music program. And this is the theme from the Star Wars show, The Mandalorian.